After Drakes Luke McDonald hit a three-pointer with a minute left, the Bulldogs had a five-point lead. But Illinois State's Gregg Alexander and Shawn Jeppson connected from long distance to rally the Redbirds in the 2002 quarters.